Welcome to the Fantasy Zone. Get ready.
Hi guys, welcome to Chapter 6. And we have escaped, thanks to the blazing windmill. Like Apocalypse Now, sailing down a misty river. Rats on either side. Don't know, there was probably a lot of rats in Vietnam, I reckon.
Lucas.
And spiders and snakes, yes. And all sorts.
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at
Chateau. Oh, an aqueduct.
What's that noise?
I used to live near an aqueduct when I lived in Brighton.
Frogs, Hugo.
Frogs.
Feet of engineering.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Whenever they arrive on a new location, new chapter, it always looks so pleasant and happy. I guarantee by the end of this chapter, it's going
to
be hell-raising.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking.
Oh, she's got a little companion. Panorado.
Hugo, where are you going? Hugo!
Hugo, where you go? Where you go, Hugo? Can't run anymore. Oh, good job.
Hey look, I'm a knight.
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
I'll take it though. That could be useful.
It stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
What's that smell? I think this is the chapter I saw on the demo when they demoed this game at E3 years ago. I think it was this chapter. What we have here? What do we have here? What do we? What do we have in there? Oh, that's some nice thumping cello there.
Amicia, Lucas, come quick!
Nice. Holy crap, I told you. Starts off pleasant.
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to
follow. Holy crap. Is that all because of this little kid? These guys, I think. Nice leg there. Nice arm there.
The horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
It's not alive, man. That horse is full of rats. That's disgusting.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
That's disgusting.
Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it.
I really need a workbench, man, to get rid of some of this material. I've got too much material.
Now, run.
The other thing is, I don't think I got any more of those alchemy bombs left. So, I'm going to be in trouble. Oh crap, that's a bad move. I'm back, there's a light there. Oh man, there was a light right there. Dealing from the dead.
Alive,
what am I supposed to do here? I've got one left. Crap. Thought I was all out. I can't pick anything else up. Oh man, I'm not picking anything else up. Until I find a workbench, I am screwed.
Could you help me with this? All right. We can't hold it back for long. Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
But I can't.
It's all right now. Go.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
Hmm. He obviously can't because there's loads of rats there. What are we supposed to do here? Ah, what are these? I can craft. Fantastic. Oh, I can craft loads of them. Oh, there we go. No problemo. I might go and pick that other stuff up. Chill out, Hughes. I'm getting some supplies. Any good? No joy? Okay, fair enough. Right, let's get to it. Get in my way, my man. Oh, so this should now light that, and then he should be able to go. Go, Hugo.
Can you take care of it?
All right.
Now, if we lift this up, Hugo's for the chop. This is our opportunity to get rid of baggage, guys. Oh, we'll give him one more chance. Wait, oh, that ain't working. Oh, crap. Oh! Right, let's do this. Get ready, Hugo. I don't want no mistakes. Oh, Hugo.
Could you lend a hand?
Blimey.
Very well. through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
Okay. Right.
Ow, my arms.
Hugo seems to be performing a bit better this time, so we should do it.
Well done, you two.
Right, let's go. Let's get out of here. Oh. Oh. There lies a dead man. Oh no.
Into the grass quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming.
What did a kid?
Uh-oh.
Oh Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
It's worse than horrible, it's evil. But how do we get through? Are they just munching on him? I think we can just go around and just swerve it. That kid's very practical. I like him. I like him.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
No, don't. Never say never, my friend. Never say never. Well, he didn't last too long, did he? Right, what can we make here, my little friend? Nothing. I need that. Some levers. Yay! Reduce the time it takes to get out and load her sling. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. What's this stuff?
This should make things a little easier.
Am I going to pick that thing up now? Yeah. Don't like leaving anything behind, man. Gotta take it all. Take it all. Okay, where are we going? Oh, now that was a rock. I'm gonna need the stick. I'm gonna need a stick as well, unless I can light. No. Gonna need a stick, guys.
The coast is clear.
I'm coming.
We're good. Right, we gotta get this right. Let's get a sturdy old rock in the hands.
We need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get... We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Yeah. What was that? I have to be sure. Spies.
grim. Very grim.
Yes, of course.
The rats are my friends. The rats are my allies.
The wheels are stuck in the mud. We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
Let's go.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still. This is proper horrible. Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Monsieur. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if
you
I go alone.
Butch. You want me to try? Unbelievable. Why don't you try a different...
Wait there. I'll be back soon.
All over the
no
place.
Problem.
I can't stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
No!
You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Ah, finally! Christ! Hold up for that! What are you gonna do with it now?
Well, I'll have to think about that.
Got the torch. Coast is clear. Oh, there's loads of them there. What am I supposed to do here? How do I get past these guys? Ah. I see you. Low wall with no hedge on the other side. I see you.
We're going to climb up.
Wait, right, not a sound.
What now, though? Sling is an absolutely perfect weapon for this kind of situation. Sling is a very underestimated weapon.
Sticks in the dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo.
Ignore everything you see here. Survival of the fittest, isn't it? As far as she's concerned, mind you, they are trying to kill her. She's got a good excuse.
There's a soldier.
Interesting.
Like this? Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face. Are you serious? Lucas. Well, I hope you know what you're doing. Stay there. Not a sound.
Very well. Be careful.
Nice, I like it.
Yes, for a while. Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Better than killing them all the time.
Good, you can come. I'm following. This one seems a bit different.
You can ask the companions to interact with certain objects by pressing Q. Okay.
Wait here. I'll be quick.
I won't move.
Will that move? I'll try.
Nice.
I need you to do this.
I can't.
Can you take care of it?
What's he doing? Right, where do we go from here? Do we have to go down there? But if we go down there, like, what is there to light?
Go on, Hugo. That's it.
I feel like there's too much down that way. There's got to be something around the corner, hasn't there? We're dead. That wasn't the way. We're going to get the secret. But how am I going to get back? Oh, the present's not there anymore. Holy crap, it's gone. Oh no, that's it.
Lucas, is this of any use to us?
It's a tool for calculating distance.
For what? War?
They must do.
God, it's nothing. It's just a collectible. Got it. I thought I had some special weapon. Over this way. Right, now I think we gotta go this way. From here to there.
You did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Right. I think actually, as soon as I do that, we're going to have to move. Because they don't burn for too long. So. Wow, it's all falling apart. Where to now? Oh now, oh now, oh where to now? I think I got a... either pull or push this, I think. Maybe? Brutal.
There, on the tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes, bodies.
Doesn't help me though. Not help me. Come back, mate. Come back. Holy crap. Aha. just what the doctor ordered. Right. Come on, mate. Get it together. Stay close. Come on, Hugo. Oh no, he's having another attack.
I don't feel well. What's the matter?
My head.
Macula, he's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right?
We good this side? I think we are. Bodies upon bodies upon bodies. Like a mass graveyard.
There's an awful lot of them,
but we don't have a choice.
I know there's not enough of us, and I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then! Guyenne is ours! What's that?
Oh, it's because it's a noise. Okay. It's because I can use it to, as a distraction, which I probably should have done.
Go, go. Not a sound. I understand. Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Careful how you land.
I'm coming.
It's quite a fun game, this.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear.
No chance. Where I come from, we execute looters on the spot.
What do we do? Too risky. This way.
What? Ow!
Oh, wow, it worked.
There's trouble over here.
Let's cool. Get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Oh no. Go back for him. Go back for him.
Run.
You get your slingshot out. Oh crap, we're caught. We're captured. We're captured. Oh, cliffhanger guys. I am stopping right there. Back for chapter 7. Thanks for watching these. I will be back with the next chapter very soon. Take care, guys. Have fun in all that you do. Good night.
Welcome to the Fantasy Zone. Get ready.